Hi guys, it's me, Levi, the outdoorsman, as you all know. And actually, this is my first video. I want to show y'all what my watermelon farm looks like. It's pretty big, if you ask me. And my cucumbers in this farm, guess what? They're starting to get little flowers on them. So that means we're going to start having cucumbers. See, this is the cucumbers. See the little flowers? And then we got, can y'all guess what that is? Cantaloupe. That little thingy right there, that's an onion. Those are all little tiny onions. And then, here's the behemoth of all watermelons. Look guys, it's literally going over the garden bed. Everywhere. All watermelons. That's a lot of watermelon. So I've actually calculated it all, and 3,280 pounds at the maximum can be produced from all of this. It's not including the, onions. That is not including the onions, but it is including everything except for the onions, that and the orange tree seed, which I'm not going to show you. Because, well, it's not grown yet. Oh guys, by the way, like and subscribe and hit all post notifications. And on the next video, I will actually show y'all how to throw a cast net, and I'll show y'all the types of fish that you can catch in a big old lake like this. See that big old lake? So I'm gonna be showing y'all the different types of species that you can mainly catch, and something like that with a cast net. But first, listen guys, if we get 50 likes on the video, I'll do that. Okay, bye.